Ulala.
Happy birthday.
How the hell is this word?
It's week 4 of the vlog in quarantine. This week is another birthday, you might have guessed. It's Jamaican themed birthday this week. Quarantine doesn't always look like this. It's not always just fun, fun, fun. But this week is Holly's birthday. We're Jamaicans for the day. We've got the punch, we've got the music, we've got the balloons. Cheers.
We've got balloons, we've got these things, we've got this, whatever that is. I don't know why Winnie the Pooh has anything to do with this theme.
Dory.
Simba.
Simba.
And Pooh.
So this, yeah.
They're just like extra members to the party.
So we are about to surprise Holly. She doesn't know, but she probably does. She's probably got a very good idea because she's been upstairs and we've been trying to hide it from her. But yeah, the house is ready.
Yeah, man. You're dead, Sanka.
You're mine.
We're T minus 1 minute.
Let's
surprise Holly.
Two, three. Let's surprise Holly.
Mils of white rum, 175 mils of dark rum, 175 mils of orange juice, 175 mils of apple and mango juice.
Wow.
Here come the goods. Week 4. Second barbecue, James Larson.
We're talking chicken thighs.
Chicken thighs.
Prawnies.
Where?
Couscous.
Oh, here.
Butter. Pineapple. Pizza. It all going on.
But this week, we have bricks. So there's no melting of the tarmac this week. I don't think I've actually explained, but we don't have a back garden. So it's why we do all our activities here on the front step. Bit of smoke for the street there. Enjoy that, guys. Oh, great.
Jesus.
How was last night, James? One word.
Spectacular.
Nice.
But I've got a headache.
Didn't actually film that much of last night because, to be honest, it just got a bit out of hand. Yeah, basically just forgot to film after a few drinks. We did get a little video though of James doing a headstand. James Larson here with a brilliant technique there on the headstand. Leg spread wide, nice balance. Oh, and he's gone now for the tumble.
Oh, he done it!
Thank you, everyone. Also, yesterday was smashing.
I was just about to ask Holly Jacob. quick interview over breakfast. Technically, today is your birthday.
Yes, today is my birthday, and I just got made this lovely dinner.
And how was last night?
Oh my gosh, it was brilliant, although I don't remember going to bed, but don't tell anyone.
What's the plan today?
I think I'm going to have some presents, and maybe do another jerk barbecue. Who knows? I don't know what's going on. This man here is planning it all. Come into the vid.
Happy birthday.
Cheers.
Come on, boy, look at James' dinner.
What have you got, James?
I've got smashed ham with poached egg.
Yes, well, it's true. That would be a kid, you'd be like, oh, the big present. No, it's perfect.
What you got, huh?
Boxing gloves! I'm gonna be so strong! Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved. Oh my god! What? You spoiled me! This is so cool! Oh!
Pigs. Oh my god! She's off!
Wow! Wow! I can't believe this.
Should we go on a ride?
Do you want to go on a ride?